Hello, Pluto's here. Hope our day is going well. Gonna make time. Gonna play more Last Remnant. Do it all around her. Wherever that is. I don't know where that is. Guys, help me out. Stop it. Help me out, alright? Give me some clue as into where this could be. Going back there though. Maybe my own time. Who knows? You need help, Windgale? No? Okay. Melfina, huh? See, if you talk to the bartender and the attendant, they usually tell you what's going on, that you could go and do. It's a good thing to see what they're saying. The Yavlok's nest, the plants that grow there are the key ingredient to my elixir. 10 drops of black rose nectar, 8 flasks of parasitic oil, 5 shadowwood seeds. Thank you. See how strong they are in here. I think I've already fought band spiders before. Yes. Yeah, the problem is with this quest is that you collecting stuff for this guy would have required you to like go out, back in, back out, back in. Because Mr. Diggs doesn't have enough, you know, energy for this. But I'm like, I'm here. We should get it over with. Here we go, Mr. Diggs made every monster angry.
God Emperor bless you all.
I feel stronger than I did before.
I must surpass my mother.
Oh, is that where you get Glowfire? Huh. Maybe I should actually fight the other ones then. Because Bolson really does need to upgrade himself. Let's go this way first though. Thank you. I know there was two of you over here. Let's get rid of you guys. See if I can get more glow flies.
The beginning.
There's still plenty of power left in these old bones.
Got it!
Wait, this one's red.
Let's do this.
How come you're red? Oh, Napoleon's. You are special.
Huh. We shall stop them here.
That's the way.
smash him from the side!
May the God Emperor bless you all.
I hope I've grown stronger than before.
Son of a... I need the other one! The other one!
My old age hasn't stopped me from growing.
I must surpass my mother.
Stop it. I don't remember what he desired, but we're just gonna like bring everything up to like 30.
Thank you.
This place just slowly gets bigger. Wink. Let's see. There's nothing over there. Okay. Doesn't even give me the count.
Okay, later.
Parasitic oil. Mm-hmm. Rough Trollstone. Nice. Alright, so we'll head to the right.
Let's do this!
Yeah, Mr. Diggs made him angry. Mr. Diggs made him angry, and now I have to fight him.
We should strike at their flank.
I need the other one! The other one!
That's why they call it Yalva Nest, because there's two different kind of YVAL spider creatures. I can't remember, like, what was their species? I don't remember.
Come on, let's kick some eggs! You okay? What's this? Come on out! Okay, later.
Not Cosmos hands, though.
Okay, later.
think this might be Cosmo's hand.
Okay, later.
Probably like the rare one. Hmm? Cosmo's hand. Okay, so we have to actually fight these guys.
Than I did before. I must surpass my mother.
So I have to actually get it from those guys. Okay. Wait, what's that?
Come on out! Okay, later.
Oh.
pass you off.
Son of a... I need the other one! The other one!
New mystic art! What a glorious day!
Hmm. 4 to 5. So it's gonna be 5 in total. Okay, we're done with the second one. I forgot this assistant takes 3 times to freaking get everything he wants. You already got the gist of this, what this quest is about. I think I'll just do the rest of it on my own. Because you basically just come back in here and fight the stronger version of Yavimok. The Mach one, which is called Locke. So instead of Mach, it's Locke. Like, okay. Not really too interesting. Besides, I think I might need to get more... might need to get stronger before I come back in there. See him once again. You know, the problem is the bartenders are not going to point me in anybody else's direction. See what I mean? 18 scoops of Cosmo Sand in a single Night Blossom seed. It's just repeated battles. Not terribly interesting.
Thank you.
One thing I gotta do is I gotta see if Rago will actually talk to me. Problem is, I can't ask the bartenders for direction anymore, because they'll just keep talking about the freaking attendant. The guy that wants you to go to the Yavlok's nest. I can ask the bartenders. Maybe they'll like switch over to somebody else. Absolutely nothing. No. Okay. Seems like the scientist things are the only thing that's going on. I'm gonna turn one hit kills on. The F-lock.
Let's clean up these.
That's the tougher version. Getting rid of them. I'm putting up with that.
Sweet!
I still have more powers waiting to be released.
I must surpass my mother.
There's Night Blossom. Manticore, that's the species. That's what they are. They're the species of manticore.
Let's do this!
Left in these old bones.
Let's do this.
The best defense is a good offense.
Let's clean up these things.
Blackout 4. That's even better.
Yay!
I hope
hope I've grown stronger than before.
So this is who I am.
There's still plenty of power left in these old bones.
My old age hasn't stopped me from growing.
I don't remember how much he wanted. Trolls pushing. What is with all this troll stuff? You don't fight any trolls in this game.
Let's do this!
Come on, let's kick some eggs!
What are you doing?
May the God Emperor bless you all.
I know I'm good.
Come on out! Okay, later.
True silver ore. It was parasitic oil or something else. I think it was parasitic oil. Cosmos hand in here. That's the only one that I'm missing though. I think it was like 16 or 18 or something. Something ridiculous. I think if you chain a certain amount of the mock version, there will be a lock version that shows up. I think it's 3. I think. I'm not entirely sure.
Sweet!
May the God Emperor bless you all.
I've gotten a little stronger.
Son of a! I need the other one! The other one!
I know I'm good.
I feel stronger than before!
So 3 plus 9 is 12. It's up to 12 on Cosmos Hand.
Okay, later. Come on out!
Hmm?
All right!
Dang.
Awesome! Okay, later.
Forward! Show no mercy!
You'll be hit in the light!
strength stronger than before. Little by little, I'm becoming stronger.
So if I have 13 Cosmos Hand. Let's say if I wanted 20, it'd be 7 more. Let's just leave and come back in. Then I'll just go around collecting them again. It'll be easiest that way. Like, there's 2 or 3 of them that are left, but... Yeah. Yes. There's 3 of them, but if I just, like, go out, go back in... Like, I could probably collect a whole bunch of them regardless. There's 3 right here, there's 2 down below. I mean, that actually brings me close to what I need to do anyways. I don't need to use Gable, I just want to get in and out of this fight. Oberon Core.
Let's do this.
We've got to jump on them.
What are you looking at?
Hit him harder, he's dead.
May the God Emperor bless you.
I feel stronger than I did before.
Hey, I feel a little stronger than before.
I think that should do it, right? Maybe. Let's see. Yeah, I could probably head up to the left. There's 3 of them, just to make sure, and then I'll be out of here. One, two, three.
Let's do this!
I'm gonna be done with this.
We did it!
Thank you.
Sweet!
May the God Emperor bless you all.
I still have more powers waiting to be released.
I feel stronger than I did before.
There's still plenty of power left in these old bones.
Okie dokie. We're out of here. No need to fight you. We're done. No more. No more. Turn off the one-hit kill thing. Right, back to Nalfina. Get this guy off my back. Yeah, he's on my back and I'm gonna need him to get way up off that. Back is private property. I'm gonna need you to vacate the premises. They must have reduced it for the PC or something. I swear he said like 18 or something. They must have reduced it. You know, the one thing I want to do is I want to get the rubber saw. Let's go bind that. Nah, wrong area. What's it called? Dillmore. It was called Dillmore.
Let's do this!
yours.
Come on, let's kick some egg.
Here I go.
We should strike at their flank.
Like this.
May the God Emperor bless you all.
But overkill.
May the God Emperor bless you all.
I think they made Pegasus mad though. AP cost, cut, flame defense. Not as good as rubber soul. Rubber soul is actually pretty good. Those things, raptors. For this video, I want to thank you for watching. Feel free to leave a comment. Hope you ever have a good day. Bye bye.